I did it too early. Don't do that, kids. It's bad. Don't.
Must be revived periodically for a mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look up at the ceiling. Good. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, look down at the floor. Good. This completes the gymnastic portion of your mandatory physical and mental wellness exercise. There is a framed painting on the wall. Please go stand in front of it. This is art. You will hear a buzzer. When you hear the buzzer, stare at the art. You should now feel mentally reinvigorated. If you suspect staring at art has not provided the required intellectual sustenance, reflect briefly on this classical music. Good. Now please return to your bed.
Good morning.
You have been in suspension for
9999999. Hello? Anyone in there? Ah! Oh, God. You look good. Good, actually. Are you okay? Are you? No, answer that. I'm actually sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Prepare. It's all the same. Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move. I'm going to get us out of here. Oh, you might want to hang on to something. Word of advice, up to you. Subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although, if you do feel alarmed, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying at all? Does any of this make any sense? Just tell me. Just say yes. Okay, what you're doing there is jumping. You just jumped. But never mind. Say apple. Apple. Okay, you know what? That's close enough. Just hold tight.
All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
Okay, look, I wasn't going to mention this to you, but I'm in pretty hot water here. How you doing down there? You still holding on? The reserve power ran out. So, of course, the whole relaxation center stops waking up the bloody test subjects. Hold on! It's tricky! And, of course, nobody tells me anything. No, why should you tell me anything? Why should I be kept informed, you know, about the life functions of the 10,000 bloody test subjects I'm supposed to be in charge of? Why? It's close. You see, I'm not going to make it through. I've got enough space. Just... Gotta get through here! Okay, I just gotta concentrate. And whose fault do you think it's gonna be when the management comes down here and finds 10,000 flipping vegetables? Alright, so now I hear that one. Okay, listen, we should get our story straight, alright? If anyone asks, and no one's gonna ask, don't worry, but if anyone asks, tell them as far as you know, the last time you checked, everyone looked pretty much alive. All right, not dead. Okay, almost there. On the other side of that wall is one of the old testing tracks. There's a piece of equipment in there that we're gonna need to get out of here. I think this is a docking station. Get ready. Good news, that is not a docking station. So there's one mystery solved. I'm going to attempt a manual override on this wall. Could get a bit technical, makes holes. Not bullet holes. Don't worry, you'll figure it out. Seriously, do hold on this time. Good luck.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse. The portal will open, and emergency testing will begin in 3, 2, 1. Cube and button-based testing remains an important tool for science, even in a dire emergency. Please note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through.
Did I not end it immediately?
If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax. Lie on your back and apply immediate pressure to your
neck. Wow, I'm bad at video games.
You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the material emancipation grill may have emancipated the ear tubes inside your head. Good. Because of the technical difficulties we are currently experiencing, your test environment is unsupervised. Before re-entering the relaxation vault at the conclusion of testing, please take a moment to write down the results of your test. An Aperture Science Reintegration Associate will revive you for an interview when society has been rebuilt. Governed by a manner of animal king, ascending a cloud, or other governing body that either refuses to or is incapable of.
Hey! You made it! There should be a. Whoa! Hello? Can you see the portal? Also, are you alive? Interesting point, should have asked that first. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna work on the assumption that you're still alive, and I'm just gonna wait for you up ahead. So.
Good. If you feel that a lethal military android has not respected your rights as detailed in the laws of robotics, please note it on your self-reporting form. A future Aperture Science entitlement is so. This next test is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, smooth jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1. You have trapped yourself. Congratulations. The exit door is now open. Is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space. Please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test. Well done. The Enrichment Center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic, low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts.
Thanks for that, Skizzo.
Of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you. If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome. And remember, testing is the future, and the future starts with you. Good work getting this far, future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you. Please return to your primitive.
I thought I wasn't going to flee right after that one.
To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Hi, hi! I'm up here!
Yeah, it's kind of slow.
Lay something on you here, it's pretty heavy. They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die. But we're out of options here. So get ready to catch me, all right? On the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready? One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One. Catch me, catch! Ow! Ow. I am not dead. I'm not dead! Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this.
Oh, no.
Yes, hello. Everyone else stopping. Don't make eye contact. Go on, just jam me in over there.
I literally killed a run to, going through the portal in the secret panel too early.
Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're gonna have to go through her chamber. And she will probably kill us if she's
I'm good at this game.
Okay, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. On we go. There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down? Ah! Oh, still held! Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the... Ah! I just looked down. I do not recommend it. Ah! I've just done it again. This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand? Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. Turning. Uh-oh.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack it. Not a problem. Wait, did I do beat the jar of heads? Start writing these
power
down.
Up complete.
I don't. Okay, listen. All right, new plan. Act, we've done nothing wrong. Hello?
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy. Dead. After you murdered me.
What? Oh no! No!
Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science, you monster. I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first. The incinerator room. be careful not to trip over any parts of me. They didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like all time. What good? You have a dual portal device. There. I'll just move that out of the way for you. This place really isn't ready.
I got the fast dialogue.
The important thing is you are
nice.
With me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe. Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm self-test complete.
Oh, good. Not bad. I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
I just can't do that trick anymore. I should really go and look at it. I'm just losing time there every time. The sad thing is I did it in my PV2. Not really just that much time, but no. It could be saving.
This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well,
okay, good.
Episode. So now we'll both get to see how well done.
It's kind of sloppy.
You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person. Don't let that horrible person thing discourage you. It's just a data point. If it makes you feel any better, science has now validated your birth mother's decision to abandon you on a doorstep. Congratulations. Not on the test. Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to... Getting these test chambers faster than I can build them, so feel free to slow down and do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility. I'll give you credit.
Oh, so slow.
But for the record, you don't have to go that slowly. This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faithplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how... Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive.
I wasn't sure if I hit the button.
We just take carbon dioxide out of the room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting. What the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself. Oh, sorry.
Hi, Fatty.
I'm still cleaning up the test chambers. So sometimes there's still trash in them. Smelling being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you. Remember before when I
got like, I'm not sure if it was actually 14, 15 or 14, 16. I can just like, it was 14, 15. Chapter 1. So that was cool.
A second time just now.
Then I feel dual lasers.
Consciences are more easily startled by loud noises. I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Easy peasy.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you. This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
Mean bondage. What? Get also, why did you lose your sword?
Didn't you? There. Try it now.
I was just lying there.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness.
No, I do set up.
To the maximum weight.
And now I. Great, now I just.
Very healthy. Try it now.
Now I just lost all the. Time save because of this stupid dialogue skip. So that's cool. What? I did not unmod you, it's just like suddenly a sword was gone, now it's back again. I don't know, flame switch.
Majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp. Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again. Test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
Nice.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface. If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it. Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
Eight seconds, okay.
Good news.
Now I'm probably like far behind because of stupid strats.
One room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's...
Actually, did you get door skipped in your run?
No, don't get up. Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room.
My chapter 3 was also 2709.
Enough.
I guess you didn't get to escape.
This next test involves tourists. Yeah, but you remember them, right?
And you could have gotten it by RNG.
Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Please shoot. I practiced door skip before these runs. So, yeah.
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen.
Yeah, you are supposed to have superior ops.
About the passage of time. The point is,
the problem with storage keep is that
I thought you'd want to know.
Like, the most important thing is having consistent ops, because if you hop too fast, it's not like just gonna make it easier, it's actually gonna make it way harder.
Birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present. That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people, it looks fine. But right here, a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, I'm going through the list of test subjects.
Can you explain me?
I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting.
How do you lose control in one hop? I think I know what you mean. Yeah, that also happens to me sometimes.
Would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Sensitive. Yeah, like, I thought you meant you hit the right wall, but I know that it's the right door frame, maybe. Also, I found out something not strafing in the jump, like going through the door, makes it more consistent.
Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin. I bet you think I've forgot about your surprise.
I can tell you when I kill this run.
We're headed to your surprise right now. After. I made it all up.
45 seconds ahead of the fat man. Whoa.
Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they even want to see you.
Okay. Where we are.
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's impressive.
I don't know, the door skip for me was just something like. Sunday a day I just did it. Didn't like practice for it or anything, it's just Sunday a run, I got it. Yeah. I don't know, do you do alternate crouch top? Because I do.
Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
That last rave was so awful.
Think works out best for one of both of us.
Also warning, bad strats in next chamber.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational.
Come on.
I think these test chambers look even better.
Yeah, I seriously still do those strats. So bad, I should not. You should never do those strats. Like, it's. I hate that.
For you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
I have to like see if I can get the other side consistently because that's a problem. I can.
Look, metal ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run! Run! Run!
No.
The irony is you are almost at the here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Dude, nice lost control. Yeah. That time loss.
Okay.
was so bad. Okay, good. Go. I'm like doing that area super safe.
Start down here. They say that the old caretaker of this place is absolutely crazy.
Well, we all doubted the video game. All of us. All of them robots. Except for Saipe, of course.
Still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrible. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, turning to all the smelly things.
Nice.
Oh, I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look. It's great. And their folklore.
Maybe 1 in 5 or something. Not very consistent.
Turret redemption lines are not right. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Bad Anji. Where's Anji?
Response. Template.
That's 10 seconds to RNG.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You get almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret controls it. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from.
What are you? Oh, brilliant. That's brilliant.
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her go and hack the door open. Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened, like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind, or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Koch, bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Daily science, really, isn't it? I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Just to reassure you. All right, now, don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. Okay, let's try this way. Ha! I knew we were going the right way! This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But real enough for them, I suppose. I'm afraid the door... What are you doing? We don't know what that button... news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin. Do you smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels are 50%. No, it's down.
I missed that one again.
Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
This shouldn't happen. It did because I'm bad.
Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much
I don't think I've ever gotten twice in a row.
For when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Not again. Here comes that. Lots of ladies.
Twice in a row. So, four times in a row, or what? Well, I guess it could also be three times in a row, because then you have two times, you got twice in a row, but they overlap, and yeah.
It's your old friend, deadly neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello.
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in reception.
Oh, like that.
Substitute core accepted.
Didn't get it in a row.
Procedure.
Yes!
Corrupted core.
Guess you could say that, like...
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected.
That's more consistent than me.
Cannot continue.
Yes!
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
I love this game.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt?
Strats are doing a bitch the gap. Are doing the Uber meme strats? Known as the fast strats. If so, beat my 20.43, it's really bad. Baby strats. That's bad.
incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge.
Actually, like, the seam stretch are hard at first, but then when you do the bit, it's actually pretty easy. No, not that hard, I guess. Would be a better explanation. It's not like SS viable easy, for me at least. I don't do it, of course. In SS. You understand what I mean. This gravity is for a second to head. Great! Would have been 40 seconds ahead if good RNG. I expect you had got good RNG, but I don't know because I haven't watched your run because I don't know. I've been busy doing stuff like trying to beat you. I'm not saving the time to fall or the tube ride. Bad run. Did you get sub 50? To be honest, I should also have sub 50 in chapter 6. What was your time in chapter 6? For 9.59, best of 50 ever. Oh. Okay, apparently I pressed my W key too early. So that was cool. What even was that? Dang, so fast. Didn't hit the recoil.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. An aperture we do.
My finale 2 was awful.
No hand holding.
My crazy bug was awful.
first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel.
It's chapter 6. I failed every chamber except for bomb things. I was aware that I was going to fall. Well, just barely on the button. 23.93. Come on. That's the wrong one. Messing up strats. Cool. Oh, I'm good at this. Nice. Nice.
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't nailed down what element it is yet.
Usually I get that like almost every time. I think there's like 30 seconds lost or something. Yeah, 29 seconds.
All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent...
Well, that's fine, because, like...
Because that's not part of the test. That's a... Good news is, the lab boys say
this... I actually don't mind that very much, because... Like, you almost failed something major in the run, so like... Yeah. I'm still ahead and I have so much.
If you're part of control group Kepler 7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating...
Wow, I'm good at this video game.
Let us know, because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're going to need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
Also, like the non-normal CM maps don't automatically get onto iVerb anymore, which is sad. Most of those CMs weren't really that good, but I'm still sad that see that. Like now, -117, like, yeah.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Amateur Science, I thank you for your contribution. So as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be... always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented.
They turned poor funding off and not on. I think I did that one thing. I guess it's cool to lose like 15 seconds of that.
Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks.
Hold on, hope.
Carolyn, are the compensation
vouchers left?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Okay, hopefully I can do the next chamber today.
I swear I know him.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let him know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Yes.
There's still some positions available for that bonus.
Okay, that's as part of the run done.
All you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So that's a complete
now just need to not fail. And get Q4 kinda fast. We all bet. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. Any of you, I realize $60 is a
leg spike.
Don't go spending it all on... Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counter told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Round them up, mix them into a gel. Guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. Unlike you do lemons, lemonade.
Oh, whoops, whatever. Let me try again. Okay, no.
Do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please take more pain pills. Alright, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life. Take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad.
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these? Demand to see life's manager. Make life rue the day. It's time to give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's going to burn your house down with the lemons. I'm going to get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon.
No, what am I doing?
Your house down.
Oh, come on. Come on.
We can store music on a compact disc. Why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago.
Literally, like, what am I doing?
And I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. I die before you people can...
Oh man, what am I doing? please. No, don't. Now I can't stop launch. Dude, nice. I love retails. What? That was nice. I'm not even gonna be ahead of you after chapter 7. But I'm gonna do Cupro. Hope that I can go fast. Not even ahead of Fetty. Whoa, my pace is suddenly very bad. Oh, this is not good. My pace is really, really bad. Like, really bad. I'm like 30 seconds ahead. Chapter 7, please. You should never learn Portal Digitalis, it's bad speed meme. Are you serious? What? Wasn't that up against the door? Apparently not. Cool. Well, happens, I guess.
This itch, you know, it must be hardwired into the
system. I'm feeling like so hard right now. How do you even play video game?
I've got a test. So you're gonna test and I'm gonna watch. Everything is gonna be just
I'm gonna be like around minus 20 after this map. That's gonna be like 114 15 pace, and your PB was 114.17, right?
Here we go.
Didn't even get that dialogue skip. That fade. It was -125, now -15. It's going so great.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just
please. That's my nice playing right there. So good at this video game, it's insane. Problem with this pace is I'm not actually gonna Okay, I do have some time save to do in the finales, I guess. If I just get like a decent chapter 8 and then a good chapter 9, I'll get some Lambo. No, not some Lambo.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Gonna get some Lambo no matter what, but still. Thank you, physics. Wow, even.
Oh, what was that? That was nothing! That was nothing! Me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me, out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing, nothing.
said something. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways.
No, did I lose time on that phone catch? The fade must have been terrible then, because that felt fast, like... Yeah.
Brainwave, I'm gonna tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am gonna need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending. Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I thank you, Miss John. I'm not a monster. Ignore what I say, but just keep on testing.
What, you thought I made that one mistake again? I had in the previous PV.
Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make it for your test. Everything good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost hopes to. You two are gonna love this big.
Wait, why did it replace?
You might say you're going to love it to death.
A.
You'll love it until it kills you, until you're dead.
Pick A.
All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but...
Yes, thanks, we get it.
Wow, that fade was amazing. No! Thanks for trolling the game. No, I didn't get any downwards boost. There you go. Love this. This run is perfect.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break
Seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back.
Okay, I failed. Oh wait, what?
Oh, I've got an idea.
Yes, yes, in your face, I got.
This is a speedrun featuring the stupidest of mistakes that exist in the world. Well, where did all that speed come from? I think I'll go for bomb preserve because, you know, I might as well. But I'll see if I feel like it. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll go for bomb preserve. Yeah. Time out. Oh, please.
Of course, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might plug me in lock. Even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest.
Let's hope I don't fail this. My PBS finale 4 was really bad.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes.
I don't know, should I do bomb preserve or not?
But just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute...
I don't know, should I do bomb preserve or not?
...to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal services. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number 4.
That's so sad, I have 50 seconds to save in chapter 7.
So good.
So sad.
And turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
I'll do it because why not? Like, can we barely get some of you, but is that even fun?
I wanted you to try.
compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What happened? What have you...
Okay, good. I got it.
Quick, what's the situation?
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet.
Okay. That was a good finale for.
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What are you thinking?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that heart line! Booby trap!
So close.
Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh.
I'm pretty sure that's... because like finale 4 load is longer, so or something like, so the time is actually a second ahead or something like that. I think that's like 1:14:15 something. The OP is 1:14:17, right? I think so. Let's see. Yeah, 1:14:17. Yeah, 1:14:15. That's both, like, I'm heavy and I'm also really not heavy. Oops, save current run, new quest, PB. Compared to world record.
Carolyn, you know, deleting Carolyn just now caught me.
Going for the 2 second time save.
The best solution to
well, if you don't want to, then don't do it. Speedrunning shouldn't be like a thing, I just need to beat someone. Like, it's fine for like a motivation to do it, but if you really still aren't motivated to do it, then don't do it. So that chapter 7 was just so sad. I don't even wanna... Okay. I'm glad I did the bomb preserve. Else it wouldn't have been. Yeah, that was a pretty solid run onto Chapter 7, or more specifically, conversion intro and 3GLs. And then I missed Q-Pro. Yeah. It's pretty sad, like, those big mistakes still can lead to, like, a PB. I did get door skip though, so, like, yeah. So Chapter 6 has some pretty stupid mistakes, like 30 second time loss and okay, we're not doing this, I don't want to. Anyway.